భగవత్ గీత బైట్ సైజ్ లర్నింగ్
ఎపిసోడ్ 56 సాంఖ్యా యోగ శ్లోక 38 క్వశ్చన్ హూ ఎమ్ ఐ
సుఖ దుఃఖే ఇమే కృత్వా లాభాలాభౌ జయాజయౌ తతో యుద్ధాయ యుజ్యస్వ నైవం పాపమవాప్స్యసి
ట్రీట్ జాయ్ అండ్ సారో గెయిన్ అండ్ లాస్ విక్టరీ అండ్ డిఫీట్ విత్ ఈక్వానిమిటీ And then engage in war. By doing so, you will not incur sin, says Krishna. With the 38th verse, a section which talks about duty-mindedness comes to an end. How is it possible to treat happiness and sorrow alike? Victory and defeat alike? Sri Krishna is preaching yoga of equanimity or the doctrine of poise in action. Action performed with an attitude of equanimity or balanced state of mind will not be burdened by the fear of outcome. Equanimity or samatvam of mind is an attitude to be able to keep the mind steady and balanced in all conditions of life. Equanimity is the ability to be contented, calm, peaceful, cheerful, and serene. Even in adverse and challenging conditions of life. Equanimity allows a person to face risks, dangers and problems with presence of mind. Samatvam allows patience not to react and respond to harsh words, bad behaviors and insult in a detrimental manner. The dictionary defines Equanimity as mental calmness and evenness of temper, especially in a difficult situation. It refers to a mind that is at peace even in the face of stressful and unpleasant experiences. Let me give you a modern interpretation of equanimity even while being at war. To Buddhists, war is akushala. Which means unskillful or evil. According to Buddhism, Kushala refers to wholesome or skillful, and Akushala is the exact opposite, a term used to describe wrongful or morally disproved. Buddhists who disagree with the concept of wars sometimes fight in wars. So how is this justified? All the Buddhist scholars believe that there is no justification for war in their teachings. Buddhism has not always separated itself from war. There is a historical documentation that in 621 AD, monks from the Shaolin Temple of China fought in the battle that helped establish the Tang Dynasty. There are thousands of Buddhists working in the armies of various countries. So war is not considered as violence when the reason for war is to bring back peace. The people who become the cause of war because of their greed or ego have violence in their thoughts and minds. Not warriors who enter the war ground to protect the lives of innocent citizens. Warriors enter the war ground prepared to sacrifice their life for the country. According to Krishna, Arjuna can overcome guilt and get free from papa bhiti, which is fear of committing sin, if he performs his job without a selfish motive and expectation from outcomes. Equanimity is a state of psychological stability and composure which is undisturbed by experience of or exposure to emotions, pain or other phenomena that may cause others to lose the balance of their mind. Thank you for watching. Meet you soon.